found this pizza at Shooter. So I was just walking around with my parents, and New York, and then we found this place called It's Sugar, and we found this pizza. And I'm wondering, what does it look like? What does it taste like? So let's just crack this thing open. Seriously, what is this? What is this? Come on, doesn't even have crust. Seriously? All right. Let's just see how it tastes. Might taste better than it looks. Okay. What? Seriously? Why must you protect a stupid thing? Seriously?
What neighborhood did you find that in?
Brooklyn.
Well, where were we?
Coney Island.
What else did you see there?
So the amusement park there, went to the beach. It was a pretty warm day. I didn't swim. I just enjoyed it there. Seriously, why can't I get this thing open? I need to get the scissors. How should I do this? Okay.
Maybe just cut the edge.
Might be able to get it open. Nope.
Watch underneath.
Seriously, there's like noodles, there's berries, there's this weird cheese, apparently it's gummy bears, there's, like, why would you put an egg on a pizza? And then underneath, what is this? That's a real pizza. All right, let's try this out. How long is this thing? This is gonna take forever to eat.
What does it taste like?
Like kind of a bit like strawberry. Hmm. Now, I'm gonna try the egg.
Does it taste like a fried egg?
Of course not. Oh, what does this remind me of? White is a little tangy, but like the yellow, it's like so sweet. Now I'm gonna try this weird thing. Okay, what is this?
Looks like a peach or a banana.
What are you doing? Why are you putting this stuff on your pizza? Whoa. It's like pure sourness. I didn't expect this to be sour.
Pretty decent. Has a bit of a banana flavor.
You see it right there. Now I'm gonna have this very unusual looking gummy bear. That is really hard.
These just look like fruit snacks.
You might be.
They are, I think. It's a Franken gummy.
Wait. Aren't you a fruit snack? Or are you a gummy? Yummy.
All you have left to try is the slice.
Yep. This thing looks like it has mold on it. And what is that? What is that? What? Is that a tomato? Why would you put this stuff on a pizza?
What do you think?
Kind of tastes like this, me. That's
kind of like a mixed creamy flavor.
Yeah.
So what do you think? What's the verdict? Should people go to Coney Island and go to It's Sugar and get a pizza? Or should they save their money?
You should probably save their money. Bye.